General Hospital spoilers say that Jason Morgan's life could be at great risk. We know that Jason was framed by Cyrus Reynolds and Gladys Corbin for the murder of Franco Baldwin. Although Cyrus wants Jason to remain in prison for the rest of his life, it might not last much long. The tables will turn once Cyrus reclaims his mother, Florence Gray, through Nicholas Cassadine. Cyrus will be fearless and cross all his limits without worrying about threatening the Corinthos family. Also, he would seek retribution for keeping his mother apart from him for thus long. Furthermore, Cyrus is well aware that Peter August is a wild card who has the potential to derail the whole plan. If Cyrus is concerned that Jason will eventually be released, he will continue to lock him up as he has many insiders in Pentonville. Cyrus also threatened to harm Alexis Davis in Pentonville if Nicholas disagrees. That is why it is better not to mess with Cyrus if you are in prison. As for Carly Corinthos, she just cannot stand the idea of Jason remaining in Pentonville forever because she does not want to lose him. But she should be more concerned about his life because Cyrus will become a bigger threat in the upcoming episodes as predicted by GH Previews. If Florence returns, Cyrus will not leave out any opportunity to reclaim his position in the organization of Sonny Corinthos and harm Jason as well. If Jason gets removed from the picture, Cyrus will be able to have his way, and the best way to make that happen is to demand an attack on Jason. It is possible that Jason will be able to flee in this process with Anna Devane's help or any other individual ready to break the law for the safety of the citizens of Port Charles. Jason must be released very soon because if Jason and Carly's power is snatched away, the PC as a whole will be adversely affected. Is it possible that Jason will flee Pentonville before his trial begins? Will Jason defend himself and everyone he cares about? When more GH news comes in, we will keep you updated. According to General Hospital spoilers, Jason is about to face some difficult circumstances, so stay tuned.